Hello, my name is John Cole, First Fleet Safety. The topic of this video is how to check your brake lights, and we're going to demonstrate how to do so correctly. Checking your brake lights is as easy as using something to hold the hand valve down. This should be done with every pre-trip inspection. There are different methods to hold the hand valve down. Find a way that works for you. This is a very important way to communicate with those sharing the road with you. Be sure to always check both brake lights on the trailer and also both brake lights on the tractor. Remember, we don't need to give them a reason to stop us.